So, your voice is lost. A trifling price to pay for a pact. No matter. I shall speak for the both of us. Into the castle alone? Very well. I will await you here. I will know soon enough when you die. My life is now your life. You cannot live on hatred alone.
Lady Furry Eye is on the top floor of the keep. Please, hurry, sire.
Sending thoughts through the air.
The world's oath. They are the same. Thank you.
loyal soldiers! Their strength is inhuman!
Forgiven, no forgiveness. Unforgiven, no. Upwards, upwards. The seal is above. The goddess seal is there. Thank you.
is forced to the top floor.
Into their eyes, somehow. Thank you.
You must defeat them if we are to move on.
Is further within.
Furiae's chamber lies ahead.
Thank you. Caim! It's enough. He's dead.
Full of bloodlust as always. But you helped me. Once again. Castle is no longer safe. I thought I would take Furii to the elf village. Since the elves are bound to eternal neutrality, their village would be a safe haven from the Empire. While it may be dangerous to take the goddess from the castle, what else is there to do? Furii is the goddess that protects the sacred seal. But before that, she was my betrothed. I will protect her. And what about you, Caim? You once called Furii your sister. Perhaps we should celebrate. The usual song? What is it?
They attacked the village of the elves. It may already be gone. I heard a voice. It would be better to go elsewhere.
Nonsense! The pact beast may have powers, but I believe only my own eyes. Come on! We're going to the village now! Furii!
No, I'm well.
That's not true. You carry the awful weight of the seal. We must find you a place to rest.